instantly and put the key inside his pocket. He now moved closer to me and asked for the name of my school. I told him that I'm from Victory Model College. And I said, okay, da. If I will need money now, how much should I need? And I said, any amount. He said, I should state an amount. I said, any amount. He now moved closer to me and pressed my breast. And I now moved away his hand. I was struggling to free myself from him, to gain freedom.
Adeshola Mansour, the biological father to Melodu Ekun Barakat, who is in the news recently about a sexual harassment between her and the currently serving commissioner for environment in Ogun State, in person of Honorable Abiodun Balogun. I discovered that there were a few misconceptions and misunderstanding along the line between my daughter and the Honorable Commissioner. And having discovered this, I deem it fit to come to the public and inform Nigerians and the international community that this matter should be allowed to be laid to rest.